doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that he knows the code.
Rest in peace, XX10. Yes, I know this is going to be short, but I just found out today. It's kind of sad that somebody shot him and he's very 20 years old, you know? So, yeah. As a matter of fact, it's going to be...